is actually Lunar New Year.
It's tomorrow.
Excuse me. Lunar New Year is tomorrow.
So read your script, Katie.
Thuy Lan is going to tell us how we can celebrate it.
A lot of people call it Chinese New Year, but it's actually Lunar New Year because a lot of people celebrate. It's huge in Vietnam. It's actually called Tết in Vietnam.
What is it called?
Tết. Yeah, okay. It's T-E-T. So it's called Tết. And a lot of kids get red envelopes for Vietnamese New Year.
Wow.
So
neat.
Tomorrow it is. So in Vietnamese, we would say Ngày mai là ngày Tết, and that means tomorrow is Vietnamese New Year. So you always kind of bring a gift. These are some rolled cookies that are really popular. I didn't cook anything. And then one really popular thing they eat is like dried fruits and stuff like that. So these are cherimoya candies.
Okay.
So it's like a custard apple.
Oh, wow.
And they turn these into candies. But on this right here, it says Chúc Mừng Năm Mới, which is how you say Happy New Year in Vietnamese.
Say it one more time.
Chúc Mừng Năm Mới.
Chúc Mừng Năm Mới.
Yeah, that's really good.
Thank you.
So Vietnamese is a very like inflectional language, so it goes up at the end. So Chúc Mừng Năm Mới.
Chúc Mừng Năm Mới.
Yeah.
Love it.
Good. Practice at home.
Open your envelope.
Very good. Happy
Yeah, it's a good holiday.
I like this Lunar New Year thing.
Thank you. Thanks for joining us, Western New York.
We'll see you tomorrow morning starting at 4:30.